Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Mafia 3 gameplay series, episode number 31.
I can use some supplies here in South Downs.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Why do they have to be such dicks?
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Men work hard doing things men do in the saddle, down a mine, in a factory.
Two more.
Marina wants to
see. Maybe now I can get some goddamn peace and quiet.
You motherfucker!
Hello there, young.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
His hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been playing a sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
You run with me now.
So the negative side is that I have to do some more damage to the other guy as well, but I don't have any missions anymore. Because I failed too many of them.
Go!
Yeah, so that sucks.
I could use some supplies here in South Downs. Show me what you got. Need a vehicle in South Downs.
Scared, asshole!
Go see what we're dealing with.
Thank you.
So apparently this was the other guy's damage. Okay, so apparently I'm just walking around here finding guys who to take down. Yeehaw.
Touch after. there.
Push me.
Jeez, 10,000 more to go. Okay, fine, let's clear the other guys meanwhile then.
I wonder if he's up.
How's it going?
Why do they have to be such?
My God, is it still hot as sin down here? I don't know how you people stand it.
Talk to me in March. You and your old lady up in Empire Bay slipping on black ice.
Fuckers coming for us! I'm clobbering you! You're one of our boys! Tag ya!
Get him from the other side!
Stay behind me!
this way.
There's a boy. Knew he's around here somewhere.
Fuckers got me pinned!
Killed one of our boys.
I say we try that area.
I'm on it.
I got that song.
Right, so I still need to do some $10,000 worth of damage, but where? Fine, let's go hand in this quest and then we can see, maybe we can find some other places.
Ari's people have... Huh? Ari called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find
it. I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grand Purdue, but the nerve.
Word of the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes, but right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 31 of my Mafia 3 gameplay series. So, thank you for watching me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next game episode. Bye-bye!